And then somebody talked about the singing. Whoever said that, yeah, the singing back here. At the ladies' retreat in Charleston, Sister Reba White, she talked about having your song, having that song that gets you motivated. And I hadn't heard this in a while, but she started singing this song, and it got me hot. Victory is mine.
Yes.
Victory is mine. I was like, yeah! It got me hot. So have your song, and sometimes when, you know, it's rough, you start singing that song to get you out of your, you know. So very good. Well, I'm going to close this out. Just like Saul on the road to Damascus, we can be changed. We should have the solace in knowing that with God, we can be made over despite our past. Taking your mind back to the cross and to the throne of the King should be your motivation, your inspiration, and your catalyst for change. If you are not a Christian and not a member of the body, you need to become one.
Amen.
If you are a member and have fallen, you need to get up and you need to repent.
Amen.
You must pray to God for guidance and give thanks. Philippians 2:12 tells us that we work out our own soul salvation with fear and trembling.
Mm-hmm.
So that tells us that this is a serious matter, but a wonderful and exciting thing to know that one day we can say with confidence, I'm going that way.
Mm-hmm.
To a land of joy and peace and wonderful life, as we sang earlier. To mansions fair and skies ever bright. And to know he will meet us at the gate and he'll meet us face to face. I'm going that way. And that should be our motivation. The change starts in the mind. Once you make up your mind to do something, you create a strategy to do it. We plan for everything else. Check the Holy Blueprint and learn how to become a better Christian. You also have to have some spiritual... Today, you got some spiritual ideas from your sister, so you can take those back with you as well. Then you need to change your story. You know, you need to change your talk. You need to change your mindset. Learn from what was, but move your attention to what will be. Psalms 99:1 says, "Oh, sing unto the Lord a new song, for he has done marvelous things." And lastly, just do it. At Coming Street, our theme is just do it. And
right.
In school, we used to say, ain't nothing to it but to do it. I know that's what we used to say. Nothing to it but to do it. How will you ever see results if you don't begin? Begin with the end in mind. Take it day by day, and maybe you even need to theme your days. You can start with Made New Monday, then take up the cross Tuesday, and then what about Walking Faith Wednesday? To thirst in righteousness Thursday, and then fight the good fight Friday, stay the course Saturday, and then you start your week over again on Sing a New Song Sunday.
Right.
Make the first step, be committed, be relentless to an extreme spiritual makeover, as if you stay the course to the end, the results are eternal bliss, eternal joy, and eternal life. And that sounds pretty good to me, and I hope it does to you too.
All right.
I would like to thank you again for allowing me to be here. I always say I was talking to myself in this as well, so we all are in this thing together. And I hope today I have said something that's helpful, but most importantly, I hope that everything I have said today is acceptable and pleasing in God's sight.
Amen.
Amen. Yes.